Thank you. simply follows three rules that we have as far as our giving, and that is these three options. Number one, you can simply go to your electronic device and open up your Cash App and simply give by way of Cash App. That's GBC, dollar sign, GBC, million, dollar sign, GBC, million. Secondly, you can simply mail them in to our church, and that is our physical campus at 1880. invite them out for our Mother's Day worship experience. And then on the fourth Sunday of this month, we want us to come on out and let's celebrate our 80th Women's Day celebration. Amen. 80 years. So let us come out and let's with a great energy and great spirit within us so that we can have a high praise attitude that day. We want a high praise day. Amen. I don't know about y'all, but sometimes when I come to church, I'm going to have church. Amen. I've been down all week long, and sometimes I don't want to come to church and then be dragged down too. Amen. Church and just get your praise on.
Yeah.
Amen. And let God know how much you appreciate the things that He has done for you. So we want to do that on our Women's Day. That's the fourth Sunday of this month. The colors for that day will be white with rainbow accessories. White with rainbow accessories. Amen. I'm not privileged to be able to wear all white like the maestro today. Summer setting, and then belly and said, I cried by reason of my affliction unto the Lord, and he heard me. Out of the belly of hell he cried, I, and thou heardest my voice. And the Lord spake unto the fish. This is verse number 10. It says, and the Lord spake unto the fish, and it vomited out Jonah upon dry land. That's good enough for preaching. I want to talk real quick about this subject, the power of prayer. The power of prayer. Amen. Power of prayer. Our brothers and sisters, it is said that mankind hungers and thirsts for power.
Yeah.
It is always also said that some who are crazed by power usually abuse their power.
Yeah.
In our world, mankind has developed means of increasing his ability to do many things. But we live in the age of nuclear power. But there are many nuclear power plants that provide power, electrical power for all of our nation and across this world. Ladies and gentlemen, there's even people who have power that sometimes try and they manipulate others by using their power. That's why we have such thing as gang members. The gang leader has influence. He has power and can make others do what he's too cowardly to do by way of using his power. And I want to share with us today, ladies and gentlemen, there have been things said about power. There have been things said about the unique way power is translated. But I want to share with us today, ladies and gentlemen, that God has placed within our grasp some tremendous power.
Right.
He has placed within our grasp the access to superhuman, supernatural power. Brothers and sisters, that is the power that comes from the Almighty God when children of God take time to pray. Special need of prayer. And our Bible is by no means silent on the subject of prayer. We find ourselves, ladies and gentlemen, in the scriptures, and the scriptures teach us, ladies and gentlemen, that men ought to always pray and not faint. When we find ourselves throughout the scriptures and in distress, we find these words, that the effectual, fervent prayer of the righteous man, they avail much. Brothers and sisters, we've heard now for the years, and even grandma's theology, that prayer changes things. I believe, ladies and gentlemen, that there are some within this auditorium this morning who have experienced having prayers that were answered by our God.
Yeah.
There are some who have lived long enough to see God do some things that he had asked of us, and we have talked to him about, but he turned around and made a way out of no way.
Yeah.
And I don't know this morning, is there anybody that I'm talking to that have witnessed through the power of prayer that God can move and he does answer our prayers? Ladies and gentlemen, he answers the prayers of those who will petition him. This morning that is shocking to some. Ladies and gentlemen, how can we say we know God and we don't have a relationship or ever talk? So I help me preach this to him. So ladies and gentlemen, there are those who can be a witness without hesitation, without reservation, that God hears and he does answer prayer. To be noted that prayer is more than mouth talking. Prayer is Scripture informs us They go downstairs, but watch what they do. Jonah is still snoring. Jonah is still snoozing.
Scripture teaches us that God heard his prayer.
should not have touched.
Oh, yeah.
Those should have been our feet that were there, because our feet have gone some places that they should not have gone.
Yes, sir.
That should have been our body, because our body has laid some places that it should not have laid.
Yes.
You gotta tell us this morning, ladies and gentlemen, that every chance you get, I want us to think about the sacrifice that was made for us.
Yeah.
And how he opened up a way for us not to talk to a preacher and tell a preacher about our situation, but he opened a way by way of Calvary.
Yeah.
To talk directly to him.
Yeah.
Within his son's sanctuary. Repent.
Thank you.